We have some breaking news to pass along regarding an accident on 95 North involving a state representative. This was a scene near the state office's exit this morning. A spokesperson telling us that State Representative Nathan Bio was getting ready to get off the exit when the car was struck from behind. His car then hit another car. He was not hurt, but he was taken to an area medical facility to be checked out.